When the Cowboys play the Lions, they're going to beat them. I've got the Cowboys defeating the Lions 30-7. It's going to be a blowout. The Lions offense will not be able to score more than a touchdown against the Cowboys defense. As we know, the Cowboys have great pass rushers. They've got Quinn, they've got DeMarcus Lawrence, and they recently acquired Michael Bennett. So they'll be rushing Jeff Driscoll all day long. Matthew Stafford is out with, I believe he had broken bones in his back. Hopefully he'll get better. He'll be out for Sunday's game. I don't see Jeff Driscoll being very effective against the Cowboys pass rush. He's gonna get sacked. And then when he tries to throw, it's gonna be hard for him because the Cowboys do have great cornerbacks and safeties. They've got a great secondary. So I don't see Jeff Driscoll doing much against that secondary. He'll be lucky to have 270 yards passing. The Cowboys offense, they're gonna dominate the Lions defense. The Lions do not have an answer for Ezekiel Elliott. I can see Zeke running for 150 yards and having a couple of touchdowns, probably about two or three touchdowns. And then when the Lions try to stop the run, when they put that eighth or ninth defender in the box, then Amari Cooper is going to take advantage of that. He'll take advantage of the one-on-one matchups. So he'll probably have about 10 catches, 150 yards receiving. He might have a touchdown or two as well. And then Dak Prescott is going to have a great passing day. He's probably going to have a 300-yard game. So he'll throw for 300 yards. He'll do great. He's not going to turn the ball over. And that's the game plan. That's how the Cowboys are going to win. They're going to run the ball, run. And when the Lions try to stop the run, Dak Prescott will throw all over that Lions secondary. They will not be able to stop it. And then the Cowboys defense, they're going to shut down the Lions. If the Lions had Matt Stafford, if he were playing on Sunday, I would give them a chance to win. I would say maybe the Lions have a chance to eke out a victory here. But with him being out and Jeff Driscoll filling in for him, I just don't see the Lions beating the Cowboys. I just don't think it's possible. Also, the Cowboys are trying to make the playoffs. And in order to do that, they've got to beat teams like the Lions. So if they lose to the Lions, it will put their playoff hopes in jeopardy. So the Cowboys have to find a way to win this game. It just has to be that way. And I believe they will. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. You should definitely subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press the subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I'd greatly appreciate it. And plus, by subscribing, you wouldn't miss out on any future content that I post. So you should definitely subscribe. Do me one last favor, too. If you gained any value from this video, please press the like button. That would help me out as well. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you have a blessed, wonderful day.